Okay, guys, so a body was found in a pond in my town. This is just a reminder from me to you guys. Make sure you guys are staying safe out there. Bad things do happen, but bad things don't happen to smart people. Make sure you guys make wise decisions. I don't know what happened to this person. I don't know why they ended up dead in that lake. All I know are pond or everyone. All I know is you guys gotta stay safe out there, okay? So when we were filming the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle video, when we were in the sewer, I found a phone, and I haven't thought twice about it. I was hoping to find its owner eventually. I've called some numbers, no response. Well, first we had to get into it. Sorry about that, the camera died. Back to this. So I had a friend get into it. We called some numbers, no responses. We looked around, we couldn't find anything really indicating whose phone it was. Eventually though, we did find the GoPro app. What the GoPro app allows you to do though is pull footage from a GoPro onto a device. Thought maybe they'd take like a video of their home or something, we know vaguely where they are, but it was empty. So I've been just kind of fiddling with it the last couple days, and eventually it uploaded like new videos like 5 minutes ago, like new videos came up. Hence why I'm still wet. I took a shower and I looked at it. I don't know what to make of these videos. I'm going to send them into the cops. But yeah, but I don't know what to make of it. Since then, I've pulled the battery out of the phone. I don't know if anybody's tracking me or what's going on. I really don't want to get like caught in this shit. So yeah, you guys can watch it and tell me what you guys think. That was probably really stupid. I have no clue if this shit's dangerous or not.
Is that the end of the last video? There's something that popped up, says blah 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 blah. Concrete Dead. Well, Dead Concrete is the name of, or like a town name for this one abandoned factory. So we decided to go there and just check it out.
Yeah. What the fuck, dude? I don't like this place.
Don, Don.
Oh no.
Wait 1 second.
What? Hand and foot trap.
What the hell is that?
Roller and gate. The roller's
up there.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, 100%. Those people don't care. They're doing their own thing. They're in their own little world.
I think we'd be fine.
Okay. Brennan, I don't like this, man.
Just hide, hide.
No. I can't. Push against it. Get your fucking... There we go. Thank you.
Get out of here now!
I don't know. We didn't touch shit.
What do you mean you touch shit? Something obviously happened. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here now.
Meters are so easy to rip. I thought that shit was gonna like put up a little bit of a struggle.
They're made to be ripped, bro.
And then me and Haas both heard it. And then we heard something throw a rock and then footsteps. Yep, no, so I pulled it over here and I pulled out and right underneath that tree, right in that area, there's sun standing there. There's eye shine. I pulled out and it's right there.
It's a raccoon, dude.
Almost as tall, not as tall as that tree, but it was maybe by that second.
Wait, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get out and take a piss.
Such a sketchy road in, too.
And then I pull out.
But the shadows over here are wild.
Dude, I know.
You like that pipe? I thought it was a dude.
Oh my god.
Dude, it looks like they have chicken legs.
Where? Get that shit.
Who's whistling, bro?
Oh.
No, it was Isaac. Was it Isaac?
No, it wasn't. No, I'll be 100% honest, it wasn't.
Dude, you have your cat voice on right now. You have a certain voice you use when you're lying, and I could just fucking.
I had the GoPro in my mouth, so I still put buttoning up.
You had the GoPro.
Yeah, what? Dude, you can hear it right now. It's not me.
After the night, me and Hazel got scared and shit. Hazel saw it Ted like, what if we could get your set and come to your house? Because I live pretty close.
That I would beat the shit out of Hazel for saying that shit.
Dude. I'm telling you, that whistling wasn't me.
No, I hear that.
What?
Is it like something screaming over there?
What?
No, it's just noise. It's ambient noise.
Where?
It just sounds like whistling.
I'm telling you, it wasn't me.
Dude, that moon is so bright.
Where?
Up on top.
Where? Where's the moon?
Where's the moon?
Dude, I feel like something moved in. Lift your mouth.
Dude, before people's good. Before people's good.
Until someone's
good.
Alicorn.
Okay, I heard it again.
Over there?
Oh, it's...
That's definitely an animal.
It sounds like birds over there.
It sounds like
trying to flap.
Yeah.
It's probably a bird or a bat.
Can we just go back, bro?
I think it's fine.
We're all geeking.
Dude, I've been geeking the last like 3 times I've come out here, bro.
No one's enjoying this right now. Let's just go.
No, this is probably the least scariest experience I've ever had.
Alright, well,
no,
we're fun.
This one's
we're
been
fun.
Tame.
Throw this one, this stuff.
Not do it bloody out of a bloody
Long story short, I got Noah on my door. We're gonna go get Cooper from whatever took him. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. You're gonna get the Cooper back, right, at the end of this?
We'll get him back eventually.
Who the fuck are you?
Jabroni.
That's Jabroni.
So you wanted me to do some tasks with you? What are we doing first?
I gotta go in there. It's like a religious thing for me. We gotta go there first.
This is the Grim Reaper. You good?
Yes.
Me and him go way back. She's sober. She's completely sober.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Rip you out the plastic. I'm feeling brand new.
I like to creep around a lot. These are my homies that I creep around with. Right here, Donkey from Truck. Right here, I don't know, the Tron from the Tron movie. I think that's racist. Oh, October. That's racist. Some sort of fat. Doesn't matter. Good old. Me and him go way back.
Why is he your favorite? Is that why he's your favorite?
He's got a penis. He got his penis on.
I can't let the bad bitches see me like this. We gotta go now.
Gotta go. It's under the mask.
Normal face.
It's under the mask. Damn, you ugly. You ugly as hell. Oh, of course you murder people. What the fuck is wrong with
Dick
you?
Dick fucking move. Very funny. It's a real birth defect.
He's ugly as shit.
Very mature. Very mature. Give me back my mask.
Edit. He was gagging on his me. Head I'm grabbing on his sheets as I was clapping on his cheeks. Hey, it's Halloween, so you know I made a scream. Had that nigga yelling loud like Friday the 13th. Yeah, he opened wide and I gave him some. Do you see that girl over there? Look how pretty she is. Oh my god. Look at her nails.
You should go talk to her. Go talk to her.
Can I go talk to her?
I bet she's into you.
Am I looking good?
You look.
How's my mask looking?
Look, you look scary as hell. You got this. Treat me like my G's. Don't get me
dirty. Love on me. Hey, baby girl. Love on me. Oh, she's got a cute laugh.
Oh, real cute.
She's dreaming. She's dreaming. She's
laughing at your jokes?
Yeah, because I'm so funny. I didn't even have to tell a joke.
Raise her up.
When would you?
Abandon ship.
Abandon ship, we're out of this bitch. Treat me like budgies. This is the crib. This is where I hang with the bros. Is it in the middle of a spirit Halloween? Absolutely.
It's fake.
I was getting to that.
What's your favorite scary movie? Website.
You know what? You're not that big. You're that tough. I'm gonna get you. Is he okay?
He's dead.
You okay?
People have been going around, you know, not believing Stephen Creeper, just saying it's a one-off homicide case with different people. I've been doing it all. And other people are saying, oh, there's some monster going around town. That's not true either. It's me.
What caused you to go down this career path?
It'd be funny if I told you that it wasn't my choice, which it completely is. Okay. I'm sending this message to all you Stevens Point inhabitants. Come down here to the dam. We'll have a jolly good old time. Everything they say about me is a complete lie. Don't listen to this man. He's a liar. He's a fraud.
You stole my friend. And held me in hostage. Held him hostage.
Nuh-uh.
Sir. $100 or our edit video worth $10,000?
That's a tricky question. I think we must do the dance video. Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? Fa 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 better. Run, 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 run away. Oh, oh, oh. Psycho
You want some dinner?
Yeah, where are we, Mr. Creeper?
Okay, so I had you follow me out here. Gonna just something to scroll over. Follow me. Anyways, door's unlocked, as always. These people are complete morons. They leave the door unlocked. They sit in the living room. I've literally watched them for hours on end watching movies. I talk really loud. They don't even acknowledge my existence. It's probably the funniest thing. We're gonna do it right now.
I agreed to like film you.
Safety.
I agreed to film you, not break and enter into somebody's house.
You hear that? Nobody, because nobody gives a fuck.
Welcome to Creeper's Kitchen.
That's what's up.
What are we making today, Mr. Creeper?
Corn dogs.
Corn dogs?
Mexican style.
Ooh, I like a sombrero. What do we got for ingredients?
Oh, we got all the major food groups and ingredients. We got big cheese crackers, actual cheese, marshmallows. You can never make a corn dog without marshmallows. Yellow mustard, applesauce, whatever the hell this is. Caramel syrup.
Divine, ain't it?
Oh, it's delicious. Oh, it smells terrible.
Mmm, look at that already disgusting pan.
Yeah, it's sizzling. That's enough. That's enough. This is good for you. This is good. This is good for everybody.
What do we got up next?
One drop. Bermans. Classic yellow mustard. Not as yellow as my urine. Stay dehydrated, kids. And menace to society.
Applesauce?
Cinnamon? This is the wrong type of applesauce. Still gonna use it. Oh, we added too much. You have to start the entire process over.
Fuck! How do they taste, Mr. Man?
I mean, this fuck. 5.5. It's more.
It's good.
It's more than 5.5.
Final ingredient.
Cheese. The plastic on. Now.
Stir it up.
I'm gonna stir it up. After 5 hours. Look at these corn dogs.
Holy shit.
Delicious. Oh my god, you're actually eating.
So Mr. Creeper, where are we at today?
This is my humble abode, this is where I live.
Okay, let's do it. Yo, we filmed the TV Ninja Turtle video here.
Yeah, I remember that, you bitch. You left your fucking phone down there.
That wasn't my phone. Whose phone was
it? Oh, I'm sorry, I mean, that was my phone, I left it there. That was my phone. I'm sorry, I there's so many phones. People leave them there all the time. That one was mine.
Okay, Mr. Creeper. Okay, Mr. Creeper, is there anything else we need to do or can I get Cooper back?
Follow me, he's back here.
Believe me. Mr. Creeper, why are we stopping here? Come on, we gotta get Cooper.
I don't know. فأخذت حينا وكأنك لا شيء وسوف تركض إلى الأبد في روح الفارغة في عذاب مجرد